All right, guys, today I'm starting a 72-hour fast, and since I'm quite lean already, not doing this fast for weight loss, I will have this huge meal I prepared. So we'll see, it might take a long time to eat it all, so we will see if I actually record it all, but I'll show you. So here is like 800 grams of steak that I cut up with some bacon and some cream for some sauce. Here we have again 800 gram, but from ground beef. I made patties, put some cheese on there. Yes, I have 3 eggs there, some juice, some sparkling water. So yes, without further ado, there's not much to say. Going on this 72-hour fast and looking forward to it. Just feel like I have some stress and stuff that I really just need to rinse out. Fasting, at least the 72-hour fast, does a pretty good job of just resetting you. When you're in on that third day, it's just hard to care about probably trivial things you're stressed about, living this, you know, just city life. So yes, let's start. The steak is like chewy, but good, but it might take some time. So, you know, I'll start eating here. I will for sure finish it all. I'll show you when it's all over, but we'll see if I keep you on the whole meal. Oh yeah, and since I preach standing lifestyle, standing a lot and walking a lot, like I will most of the times when I just eat here, stand by the kitchen, you know, like counter. But I couldn't get a good camera set up for that, so we'll have to sit for this one. So greasy. So I think we're looking here at, I'm not sure, probably 3,500 calories, I think. If I get it all, it's going to be hard to get all the creamy sauce here, but yeah. So I do have a little more vegetables and fruit in my diet, but for a meal like this, for on the fast, I want it to be high fat, low carb. It's kind of hard with too much fruit and vegetables. With a little juice for some vitamin C, stimulating the thyroid. It is really good. I'll actually take a little break here because it's gonna be a pain editing the video. So it's a huge file, so this camera and just be eating. So I'll pause, come back in a bit. So I finished it all, except the juice. You can see here, I just left the, you know, the fatty parts, the chewy parts that, you know, you can eat some with them if you get them in with a nicer piece of steak, but by themselves, not that nice. Yes, yeah, I guess there's a little left there. Finish the juice. Yeah, but yeah, the fast has started. As you can tell, after having one of these meals, like the first day for me, who has gotten used to this, eating big, fasting long, like the first day will be a joke. It will be nothing. Now, yeah, I'll go to work in a couple of hours. I have to go on a walk or something, get the metabolism, digestion going. But yeah, this first day is going to be nothing. Probably, I think I'm gonna breeze through this fast, to be honest. I did try to put on some weight during the week. It's hard when you just eat clean. I did have some cake because I celebrated a friend by his birthday, but I did not feel like I gained a whole lot, but I do have like enough fat that a 72-hour fast won't be a big deal. But so yeah, I'll try to make a video every day. Tomorrow I'm pretty sure I'll be able to. I call this day zero because, so yeah, I mean, I'm technically now a couple of minutes faster, or I won't be able to finish the juice. But yeah, it feels weird to call this the first day of fasting, because I'm going to be carrying and digesting this huge meal for quite some time. But yeah, I hope you're joining in for at least 24, maybe 48 hours. Yeah, see you these next coming days on this fast. Please guys, like the video, subscribe. Yeah, peace.